Players are losing this ball in the sun, but it was Best who picked up that kid flick. Driven wide. Yes!
This is Nani to take on two and breeze past two, and a third. Wonderful work by Nani! What a goal. I think he's got a bit of luck in the end, Martin. It might even be the goalkeeper that might have patched it in. I'm not sure.
I thought he was about to get the free kick. He thought about it. Play waved on. Burner again. Wonderful run from Burner. And it's gone in. Off Al Habsi. But he deserves that, Alex Burner. He has been outstanding today for Manchester United. He gets his feet under the table at Old Trafford.
Isolated. Skirtle here. Oh, yes! Welcome to Manchester United, Anthony Martial!
What a debut for Martial. He gets a little bit of good fortune, facing all the doubts before he even kicked a ball. A lot of those have just been removed by that moment. What a huge moment for that young man.
Forget the second Thierry Henry. This is the first Anthony Martial. Ronaldo's away this time, and Manchester United get their noses in front, crucially. In the 88th minute, they've taken a bit of punishment here, but they've hit back, you have to say, like potential champions.
Barton, that could be a serious error. Carrick. And Carrick keeps on running and finds the net. It was indeed a serious error by Joey Barton in midfield. Manchester United double their lead.
It was a poor pass from Joey Barton, square pass in the middle of the pitch. What's the great feat of Carrick though? The little 1-2 off the right foot to left foot, and he drifts through to...
One by Rooney. Nice bit of work from Lingard, which continues. Lingard runs through! And Schmeichel can't stop him scoring. The young man who won the FA Cup for Manchester United opens the scoring in the Community Shield with a wonderful solo run. It's usually Leicester who score against the run of play. This time...
That's a poor pass from Conte. Intercepted by Giggs. His first touch was a little heavy, but he can go on. He's raced away from Ferrara and from Montero. It's Ryan Giggs. It's a truly brilliant goal. The type that only Ryan Giggs can score.
And what will that do for him? Saying tonight, possible confidence down, things haven't been quite going his way. That is vintage Giggs. Two goals coming up the bench. It's beginning to look like a bit of a storybook for him.
Van Nistelrooy did well. Surrounded by white shirts and still going. What a run by Ruud van Nistelrooy. What a goal this could be. They could close the betting on goal of the month for March. Maybe even the season. Ruud van Nistelrooy with a very, very special effort.
Well, Jean Tigard is absolutely furious. He feels that there was perhaps a foul on Sylvain Legwinski. But that's not a detractor from one of the finest goals that we've seen this season. He really has been in the mood today. And when he gets in positions like this, you don't back against him. You really don't. And he almost takes the control and the shot in one movement.
A rather weary one from Vieira. Giggs gets past Vieira, past Dixon. Comes back at him. It's a wonderful run from Giggs! Sensational goal from Ryan Giggs in the second period of extra time.
My God, did he give his one. What a strike after beating three, four, five players. Wonderful, wonderful. Fit to win any football match.